bellow on the bellow on the bellow.
Take some time out and just, you might hear something you've been needing to hear. You know, just a little food for thought. Since I was young, my only dream was to make it rapping. The truth is, reality wouldn't let it happen. I was caught up in the streets, I was really trapping. Caught so many felonies, they all set me backwards. I went from being angry to feeling anguish. Some niggas got took from me, the others just vanished. Real ones stood with me, cause they understand me. That's why I call them my brothers, cause we really family. Back then, I'd do anything to win a Grammy. Right now, I give everything to see my granny. I really miss my nigga Hazel, that's my fucking rappy. I looked up to Big CeeLo like my fucking daddy. I miss my cousin Angel and my uncle Raymond. Miss my aunt Gloria, she was really amazing. Didn't know my uncle Angel and I fucking hated. Reunited with they mother, wish I seen they faces. Ask the Lord for a favor, can we trade places? Give y'all back to the world, for goodness gracious. What you think could happen, you take out all the greatness and leave all the wasted. How we supposed to make it? How? Tell me how. I listen to my heart. Got a lot to say. My heart talking and I hope y'all all listening. Devil in my ear, but all I hear is whispering. Try telling me as a child I needed Ritalin. Look at me now, doctor, I find that interesting. My nephew Christopher never saw a birthday. First day of school, first step, so it's first date. I know that rocked my sis world like an earthquake. Never sell my soul, but I've traded for all her pain. Rest in peace, my cousin Julio and cousin Eddie. Can't weigh all of my pain, just know it's really heavy. Rest in peace, Grandma Ema and Great-Grandma Meddy. Two OGs and believe me, they miss by plenty. Can't wait till the day I get to see y'all again. I'm not rushing it, but it's gonna take all my strength. Every time somebody pass, I feel the world gon' end. Used to think I would last, now I'm not convinced. Seen the glass half empty, I just pour a drink. The alcohol took over, now I just overthink. If a genie in the bottle asks for my list, to resurrect the dead would be my only wish. Rest in peace, my nigga Gordo and cousin Joey. Hate the fact y'all were alone during y'all final moments. The drugs all cry for help, but no one noticed. Addiction is disease, but you can't control it. It took over my life too, man, it wasn't worth it. So I ain't here to pass judgment, no one's perfect. I do believe we were conceived to serve a purpose. Once I figure that out, I'll be sure to quote it. I like to add RIP my nigga Tyrone, aka Toddy. Goodfellas, rest in peace my nigga Steve, and my cousin Jessica.